news with Fleming.
Week 24.
We've been learning about meerkats this week. We've just started it.
We've been reading a whale book.
Meerkats eat scorpions.
Whales are 14 meters. We have wrote about Antarctica and Africa. Africa is so hot that you need to just not bring a hat, scarf and gloves because you'll be boiling. And Antarctica, you can say praise.
It's very cold there. You have to take gloves and scarves and a hat, and you have to take a jumper and a coat, or some trousers and some tights, or some like socks.
Yeah,
and we wrote about whales,
because
humpback whales
have long flippers and fins on its back.
They eat fish and quills,
and they if they get caught in the fish net, they can't move,
and they jump out and twist and jump back in the water.
Yeah. And then they catch some fish for their babies, if they have any babies.
And
their babies drink 400 milk from their mother.
Firefox boxes.
Be happy, children.
Bye and good luck. Hope you visit some whales.
Flash News!